Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Shin Megami Tensei 3 Nocturne. In the previous video, we made our way through Asakusa, and then we went back to the Assembly of Nihola, or however you pronounce it properly. Because we gotta make our way to the Obelisk. It's right there. Which is what we're gonna get. You know, oh hey, it's power. What do you think of what you're trying to accomplish? Sure, it's the right thing. Nice! Ooh, that's a lot of maca. A lot of principalities. Now I have a new Tetsutsuji, so... Ah, the obelisk. Welcome to the obelisk. This is the closest you can get to Katsutsuji in all of Tokyo. Min is at the top floor. She is collecting Matsutsuji with her powers. So this place doesn't really have its own terminal. Ah, there's an ammo there. Might as well see what kind of demons are here. This mute. Oh, hey. Thank you. key then. Ow. Oh, okay. You know what, I should just run because I have nothing that'll go well against Arabaki. Oh boy. And this is the way I came from, right? I believe so. Let's put that stoma on. Actually, is that going up or down? It's going up. Perfect. A jade. Oh, getting the fuck out of this. What is he weak to again? I think he's weak to everything besides ice, physical, light, and dark. Yeah, he's weak to basically everything else besides that. That was not worth it then. Oh, hey. You sense a strong power. Oh.
Just as Lord Hikawa predicted, it seems a rat has wandered in. I assume you are here for that woman, but we three sisters guard the obelisk. We are quite unlike that useless Osei.
If you want her back, you must defeat us. Well, if you can get to us in the first place.
Kagutsuchi repeats the process of birth and death. It will not wait for you. Now, come.
It's actually very interesting. I think this is the one and only time we actually see all three of those sisters together. Well, now I'm scared and horny. Is protected by the Miyori sisters. As long as they're here, you won't even catch a glimpse of the maiden. I think I'm going the wrong way. Sure as shit am. Sisters have set devices to stop intruders. You must control the flow of time. What does that mean? You'll soon find out. Ah, fuck. He's just about to put the estoma on as well. You must touch the glowing sphere and control time to deactivate the device again. But if you take too much time in doing so, the floor will crumble beneath you. A malevolent device fitting for the Miyori sisters. Around to change. Time passes quickly. That was pretty simple enough. Going up. Pull it to the center of the obelisk, sends collective Majutsuchi to the bottom. You saw that Majutsuchi being stored down there, right? I did. I think there was also a chest down there, too. I don't understand how Succubus is strong enough to do this. Oh, hey. Might as well make a save. No. Lifestone, sweet. Sacred water. Ow. Ooh, two Barretts. Got that Dekaja rock. So I'll suck you by. Oh shit, I didn't want the sword. Of course, I attacked the wrong one, but not that matters. I should look what that wagtail plume does. More succubus. Your Nong is almost going to level up. Damn it. Get one more try to go get away. Damn it, okay. Well, I guess we're killing them. Ice breath, get that away from me. Violent flash. Brr, that was an excellent battle. You fought well, you can have this, take it. Beat chain, nice. A bead. This place is so confusing. Bye. So is this towards a dead end? Oh, yeah, it is. Only one bear. Seriously? Another bear? Oh, Lord, is it another bear? No, it's succubies. Fuck, it's going down. Shit. Okay, Yep, just gonna do this for a while. I wish there was a way you could tell if it was going up or down rather than, you know, without watching the count. Great chakra. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's going back. Oh, shit. Dang, there it is again. Do you hear it? Woman screaming from above. Find it deeply unsettling. Now that the nightmare system has been activated, no one can stop the assembly of Nihilo. The world of stillness is near. I mean, I don't know about that. Where the hell am I? So don't go on that one. Almost there. Killing my dragon. More of those. Asoma. Leave me alone. Thank you. Is this the right way to go? Maka. I know it's going down this time, so son of a bitch. I apologize. I wish it was going up, then it would have been gotten already, but oh well. Pazuzu! What the fuck? Instant death! You can suck my cock! I will be right back. Okay, well, I just opened up that chest, which gave me a magic incense. I honestly can't remember if I had that opened or not in the last, before I died to this asshole. The good news is I changed my Magatama to nullify dark skills, because that's what that skill was that he killed me was a dark skill. So there's that. I am definitely saving just in case some bullshit like that happens again. Weird that they have a... Cathedral of Shadows here. There's nothing over there. Okay. Commander Hikawa will do anything to realize his creation. Tim, even the main may just be a pawn in his master plan. Wouldn't be a surprise. Where the hell am I? Oh, hey. Oh, shit. Well, good thing they did that. Well, that's convenient. Here's where the Neo hide all their treasure, but no one who's gone looking for it has ever come back alive. Go upstairs, you have business with the maiden. guy, every time I see him, I'm like, motherfucker. Oh, thank God. Chakra pot. One of those things is not like the other. One of those things just doesn't belong. Might actually be a good spot to grind. We'll see. Dismutes. I have one. I turned the spyglass. Then what's in this one? Ah. Thank you. just where the healing spot was here, though. Or was that on a previous floor? Okay. Motherfucker. Oh, lordy. Well, it's not like that can attract us, so. This was the floor where the healing was. Yes, let's go there quickly. I mean, I have almost 300,000 maca.
I can spend at least over 1,000.
I actually like that little noise that makes when the attack is missed, like yoink. Bitch! Bitch! Zuzu, if my party wasn't full, I'd try to recruit you. Damn, this place is so fucking big. The Mayori sisters. Clotho is the spinner. What was Lexius? Atropius is the inevitable. One spins the thread, the last one cuts it. What goes in the middle? No. I think it's time for us to meet the sisters. Oh, hey. So it's the chest. Okay. Definitely can pick that up. So I'm a droplet. My sister's away on the floor above. I hope you enjoy being tortured to death. Nah, we'll see. Alrighty, here we go.
Puzzle works.
Yeah. Kazutsuji.
I am Clotho, the youngest of the Moiré sisters.
Mirai.
I shall wind the thread of your life.
That actually is bad because the Magatsuji that I have on is weak to light. Oh, well, that's just mean. Bitch. You bitch. I'm gonna change my Magatama to
Thank you.
I don't think I want to put that one on. Well, I'll put this one on. Why not? It's not terribly too bad. Well, that was a lie.
Were you able to keep up with Kagutsuchi? I am Atropos, the eldest of the Moiré sisters.
Yeah, they fucked it up.
How unlucky of you to meet me. I cut the threads of fate. In other words,
they changed her face in, I think, other in games after this, because she has Clotho's face. Oh, whatever. I guess I could have still had him focus. Nope, that's supposed
to power run away.
Thank you. I see. They were still okay. They were still doing it to.
Okay. Oh, I fucked up. I hope that doesn't mean I have to fight them again.
You don't get.
Oh, I do, son of a.
If you like me that much, I can make you our. But unfortunately, we have orders from Lord Hikama. This time, I shall wind what's.
I'm an idiot. Oh, now, oh, fuck you, first of all. I fucked up. You're not okay. So what I was supposed to do is this.
I will not allow you past here. I am Lachesis, the second of the Moiré sisters. I measure the length of life. Your thread is reaching its end.
Bitch! Focus! Yeah, let me pick all the other ones. Only Tower Kaja. Oh, goddammit.
Have you said your prayers? I will cut off any attachments you have to this world.
Okay, let's do this again. Younga Mazamana. And there we go, I beat all three of them. I'll use one chakra drop on him, on Barith. All right, let's make another save. I would go back to the fountain, but that's a long way away. I hope I get to that. If I can get to that chest before. Damn it! I'm Motherfucker! One more. Alright, fine. You wanna die? You'll die. Balm of Rising, not bad.
Oh, you assholes.
What does that spyglass do? Displays an enemy's info, reusable. Oh, so it's basically like an analysis. Damn it, I hate that I'm doing this. I don't, but you know what I mean. I hate that it takes so long for Kazutsuji to like become full, you know? And you're on to these guys. Okay, I was like, why the fuck is it not working? It's because, oh. Better be worth something. A B chain, yeah, that's pretty good. Now I gotta make my. Thank you.
Okay. Fucker. Might be better. You know, in all honesty, I probably shouldn't have Arabaki with me. Actually, hold on. Did he actually learn all of his shit? Not yet, but... I also just need to get one more ticket, so... The problem is, I'll go up.
We aren't letting you pass that easily. Do not underestimate us.
We three Moiray sisters will...
Spin! Measure!
And snip your fate!
Okay. The boss version of this song is so fucking good. Patrick, fuck you, you bitch. You get another dose of fog breath. Get another Tarukaja, and then we'll do another... Ah, fuck it. Yeah, I'm with this. And you know what? Fuck it. You get another hit of fog breath then. Let's get rid of you. You're gonna be a problem. Let's lower their attacks. Another. Yeah, baby. And one more war cry. Awesome. Now Barrett will just focus on raising our attack. One down. No, fuck it. I'm gonna put this on. I give us one more Tarukaja, and then I probably Dekunda them. Bitch, please. Let's get rid of you.
Actually, let's Dekuja them now. One more Terracaja. You dead, bitch. Not raise our defense. I'm going to heal myself. Oh, shit. Normal attacks will drain HP. You know what? Get rid of Persuade. Thy valorous efforts have amazed me. I praise thee and shall give thee a sign of thine authority. Gave me a jade. Cool. Dain the Magatama de Jed. Let's see what that one does. I annul curses, mutant poison. And it gives me the stuff to boost my shit. Hooray, finally. Oh, hey.
Thank you. I don't know why, but I had a feeling you'd come and save me.
It's funny. I remember telling you all these things about how you could rely on me. Yet here I am, relying on you instead. Turns out I'm completely powerless. How can I expect to shape the world when I can't even shape my own life? All I did as the Maiden was follow Hikawa's orders. He told me I'd be the pillar of the new world, but not like this. In the end, I was nothing but a tool for collecting Magatsuhi. I knew the conception would come at a heavy cost, the price of the world itself. I knew, yet I went through with it regardless. And as it stands now, the new world is going to be a far cry from what I'd hoped. I dreamed of an ideal world where people were grateful to be alive. To be honest, I couldn't stand the way things were before. We claimed to want peace, yet nobody took any personal responsibility for the world's problems. We were selfish to the core. Not only that, we were miserable, though no one would admit it if you asked. Our indolence fed our complacence. And did anyone seek to better themselves or raise the bar for humanity higher? No, because they saw no value in it. That's how I saw the world. In my mind, a world like that might as well one day blink out of existence. No wonder I got manipulated by Hikawa. But the battle isn't over just yet. The world is still being recreated. Its shape is not yet fixed. And I discovered a goddess who can set things right. Not even Hikawa knows of her existence. She was drawn here by the power of Magatsuhi. Surely she can teach me the reason for creation.
Ah!
Fool who bears the name of freedom. Under the light of liberty, your wrong shall be forgiven. I am Aradia. I have come from the far reaches of Amala. It is my duty to bestow freedom. Ask, and you shall be set free. If you deem yourself right, light will return to the world, but so will darkness. Pursue the way of creation. You yourself are a world too. Do not obey others. Do what you believe is right.
Can now employ 2 additional demons. Sweet!
This woman will soon recover her lost power. She will set forth on the path of creation, and I will guide her. Go, and see the world with your own eyes. From there will your creation begin.
Dear, Aradia has entered this world.
What are you guys doing here?
This can only mean trouble, my little master. You should be very thankful. My little master has given me permission to enlighten you. Listen closely to what I am about to tell you.
Aight.
The time of creation for this vortex world is near. War will erupt amongst those who spread their reason in hopes of shaping the new world. As a demon, you are forbidden to conceive your own reason. Which reason will you side with? Which will you oppose? Will the reason you choose persevere or fail?
Eh.
Your suffering is my little master's delight. Struggle as hard as you can. You are free to follow whichever reason you like. My only wish is that you do not disappoint my little master with a dull ending.
Child and the old woman have disappeared. Ooh. Ah, no one's here. Well, fuck me then. I guess there's that terminal. I could just take that to teleport out the fuck out of here. Oh, you bitch. I wonder, because with New Game Plus, I mean, I carry over everything, right? Like my levels, my stats, Demon Compendium, all that shit, right? Oh, hey. Sure. Are you just letting any member deal with it? Make sure to understand demon's preference if you plan on seducing one. Don't have to worry about it all the time, but it's important to know which demon does what. Well, might as well talk to this one, try to recruit this one. Sure. Okay. Bitch! Damn, I almost close leveling up. But okay, yeah, it seems like shit's gonna be happening soon. But anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for this part of Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei 3 Nocturne. In the next part, guys, we will be... I guess we gotta go back to Asakusa. So thank you all so much for watching this video. Guys, if you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, didn't like about the video. Let me know what you guys think of the Fate Sisters that we fought against. I actually really like those three, and I like the fact that I think this is the first and I think so far the only time we've ever seen the three sisters in a row like that where they're actually holding the thread of fates. So yeah. As always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to the main channel too, that's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter, both my main Twitter, RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there too. Thank you all so much for watching once again, and I'll see you all next time.